so that I can shoot him. And he comes back out. Somebody's up there. I don't like that.
Where do you think that one's from?
Get down.
Almost 6 days anyway.
There's a dude
bodies
right.
Starting to pile
shit.
Up around here. Don't let him get away.
Fuck. You know what? I knew that was gonna happen. All right. Well, there you go. That's what happens.
You guys.
Which way did he go?
Can't see anything.
Kill him.
Fucking camera is useless.
Come on, run, you lazy bastard!
Alright, fine, don't do that. There we go. You fuck off.
I'm getting out of here.
Kill you with my knife. I can't. I don't know. I'm just not very good at this. Okay.
I'll send you straight to hell.
Bitch.
I see him. Go, go.
Get him! Fuck him! Bitch.
You cannot escape out of here!
Someone's going to get away. Double
time. Ha ha ha! Asshole. Hello. So now I really don't have a reason to be stealthy anymore, do I?
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
All right. I should really be using my bombs better, more often. Just doesn't seem as intuitive to me. I don't know. Just a personal thing, I guess. Bribe this asshole while I'm here.
Get
that shit back to mine. Whatever that was probably would have fucked my chances too. Since I'm in the middle of a mission, I'll just take my time over here. Alright, anybody gain a level? You have a level. And you have a level. Let's see. I think I like you better with the hood on. Okay, Mediterranean defense. Assassins will take control of this city. What's the Templar control overall here? 50%? This would be good for a new recruit. Also good for a potential recruit. Scout the troops. I don't know about this. Yeah, that's not nearly enough. This one may be a little more lenient. Alright, got it. Let's go.
To all performers of street theatricals, permits must be obtained from the bailiff.
Son of a bitch, I have to get in there now.
Permits must be obtained from the Beylik authority before dangerous practices are undertaken in public.
Of course, I'm not gonna go that way. Get away from me, lady. You made me fall down, bitch. Alright.
You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
Well, you should fuck off.
I will follow from the rooftops.
I'd like to run, but I can't. He like wasn't running, it's stupid.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
No! He's
a murderer!
Murderer! Yeah, I know, I failed full synchronization because I got effed. My protege. Baxter, my little China doll.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Nope, we're back in limbo land. Or are we? I don't know. Maybe not. Never mind. Reconstruct my shitty city. How far away from my... Or am I from a blacksmith shop? Not far, actually. Go into it. don't have much money, though. That's the thing. You know, fuck it. I'm not gonna do that.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Şehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
Yes, you will. Beat him. What do I have to do? You tell me what I have to do. Climb that shit. Somebody got pissed. Oh crap, he's gonna beat me. Damn it!
Drinking too much coffee. Definitely too much coffee.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Get away! Shit.
Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
How am I supposed to knock him out?
Justitia!
Got him.
Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart.
I don't know where they're going, but don't turn around. Fucking annoying. Oh, son of a bitch. Get down, asshole. Okay. Are those assholes? get detected, I swear to God. Get down! I don't- No! I don't want you on that! Fuck. Looks like I'm gonna have to get on that. I'm probably gonna get detected.
This mighty man, he keeps the poor from the mighty's reach! He-
Where am I dumping them? Jesus.
I look ridiculous. I feel ridiculous.
My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
This is a deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out. You, know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
Oh man, all my money's gone.
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
While traveling through Forlì, I took her at
you
her leisure.
You sound like a dying
she
cat.
She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure.
What is this?
A minstrel song, I've heard them say, brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when
what
I
are
play.
You doing?
They hasten to the door.
Pekala, go in and bother the guests with that noise.
Ah. Yeah, okay.
Not considered the engagement anyway. I would have made your sister a great husband. Are a few warts, amputations, and so on. How did you flip to the doctor? Have you reached even down there? Oh! To withstand the advances of science.
How the hell am I supposed to get up there?
Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine
useless
with two or three more brothers. The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme.
I don't even see what happened to him. I wasn't even paying attention. Cool.
Romagna's Iron Lady, a rose of steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to
feel. Nobody saw that.
Efendim Fevkalade.
This courtyard is clear.
But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
I find it hard to believe that the full synchronization was all just the getting here and none of the shit inside. Doesn't make sense.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favorite son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Derp.
Thank you for coming.
Ostentinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn, had not Stamboul the cure.
Templar killers eliminated. Too many of these assholes. There we are.
To judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish
Thank
to seem a sage, come spend the night with me.
Hayırlı akşamlar. I hope you are enjoying yourself.
I guess he knows how to act.
No one understands my plight.
There's guards right
the
there.
The life of a
Stupid.
Musician, singing for impatient men, a terminal condition.
There's the last ones. Where are the last ones?
I sing in Italiano. You understand no word, but my
Give
Greek
your family
is non-existent,
my
and my Turkish is absurd.
We should speak soon.
Ha! That's awesome.
Suikastya! Suikastya! Clear the courtyard! Shehzade Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Okay. Oh, that was fabulous. I didn't even know who the hell I was looking at. This is exactly why I shouldn't be playing games blind. Stupid bullshit. Fuck off.
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Etsu Auditore.
Shehzadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain's soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashustune, Shehzadem.
Tarek Balete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Etsu, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel. Meet me when you are ready.
Yeah, the stupid thing is that whenever they, like, come back from a cutscene and tell you to do something, it doesn't always register that you're in high-profile mode. So you can't run unless you take your hands off the buttons and then do it again. So it's really stupid. I don't know, whatever. Yes, I know, we didn't beat him to the palace because we got effed. But this is a good time to stop, so I'm gonna do that, and when we come back, more of the story. I'll see y'all later.